Chapter 15. Tricky English. We'll begin with a box, and the plural is boxes, but the plural of ox should be oxen, not oxes. If the plural of man is always called men, why shouldn't the plural of pan be called pen? And I speak of a foot, and you show me your feet, but I give you a boot, would a pair be called beat? So our English, I think you will all agree, is the trickiest language you ever did see. Word par. Agree. To express the same opinion. Tricky, difficult to deal with.